That's bright. It's Jeff with Carolina Crawl Space. This is typical what we see in a crawl space. A lot of times here in North Carolina, you get a lot of humidity. As a result, you get a lot of this mold, which is why I got this beautiful piece on my face today. But I've got to keep it on me because I get sick from this stuff. But here's some good examples of what you don't want to have in your crawl space. See the white stuff growing up there? It's pretty bad. Don't let this happen to your home.